Ай, ми едно согревање. Ići ili neći? Pitanje je sad. Jednak. Ajmo da probamo. Ako nas klikne, to je jaj. Naravno, kao što je očekivano, svi lajtovi medijumi će kampati ide tako treba, jel, eto. Zašto bi išli da spotaju koji kurac? Ja upravo sam prestao da budem plav.
User joined your channel.
Hello, sexy.
Hey, baby.
What's up, my nigga?
I'm too white to be a nigga.
Okay.
You wanna play some Platoon?
I'm playing Stronghold right now.
Fuck Stronghold.
Man. I need to make some quests, I don't have premium anymore. Are you okay?
Mm-hmm.
How's Ella? No.
How's, what?
Ella.
Oh, she's growing up and becoming more dangerous to other dogs, which is,
Really?
yep.
Is she aggressive?
Yep, she's starting to be.
Well.
And it is quite unfortunate. I do not want her to be aggressive. Although, to be frank, some of those who she aggressive against is are
Assholes.
assholes. Yeah, they're starting to be, just dig shit to her, and then she just comes back and return the favor. But she is a big dog now, and she can definitely return a favor.
She's still gonna get bigger, right? I mean,
Of course, she is going to get bigger.
how much longer is she gonna grow?
Now she has 4 months, and she will be fully grown somewhere around her second year.
Wow.
Yep.
Seriously, 2 years?
Yep. She
Oh
is that
shit.
kind of a dog. Well, to be frank, depends on who she picks more, because she's a mix of husky and malamute. If she picks up a husky, she will grow up to a year and a half. But if she picks up on a malamute, well, then she's gonna be big. I mean, really big. She's now in, how to say it? She's punished now? How? I don't remember how to say that.
She's grounded.
She's grounded. Yeah, she's grounded. She is in the next room without any toys. And.
She's sitting in the corner with that pointy hat. And that shame written on it.
Well, that has no point in.
Before she was grounded, you were walking through the street and you had a bell and you were screaming, "Shame, shame."
Well, that's a bit too much. No, but she is kind of aggressive with other dogs, especially when they pick a fight with her. She usually just plays, but she's playing maybe too roughly for them, so I'm glad when there are bigger dogs on the playground, because she can actually play with them. And there comes some small races, like I don't know
Jews.
how. Not really what I wanted to say. Juice. Oh my god, you're so crazy. No, something like a Malteser. And
What?
I don't know if it's correct in English. We call it a Malteser. Malteser? I
Well,
don't know.
I don't know.
I don't know. I don't know how to translate. It should be like a Maltese dog. I don't know. Especially, they're like a small furry things. I don't know. But they're so cunning, like a fox. They just she's playing with another dog, and there is this one dog that is Maltese. He just comes around and starts barking at her and getting her leg, and then she of course turns back and fuck him up. But still, that's not what I want her to do. She shouldn't respond so aggressively though. I mean, even if it's even if it's a good reaction on in that situation, I would rather that she
But
moves
would she
away.
actually harm a dog? I mean, like, seriously?
No.
No.
But I'm afraid she might, so I react quite fast as soon as she starts. She doesn't bark. She is not that kind of a dog, but she does growl. And once she starts, I mean, she's not even growling. She's more of attack. No sil like a silent attack.
Yeah,
She
she's worried,
just,
basically.
yeah, exactly. So basically, she just attacks. Doesn't really gives a fuck.
Well, you mustn't not watch too much CV because, you know, the stuff they're playing these days.
What?
You can't let her watch too much TV. If she's watching
Oh, yeah,
all these
definitely.
horror movies and stuff, you know.
I
Like,
shouldn't even let her play GTA. That's bad for her. Yeah.
maybe she saw Cujo or something in TV and, you know, just
Maybe she saw some Jackass. Or that shit, like WWE champion crap. Okay, now I'm in a game with my STRV and I have zero damage. And we are winning 12 to 1. Fuck my
That's nice.
life. Yeah, I can't even make any damage because I'm such a noob.
You are.
Come, play with me. Play with me,
I'm gonna go play some
baby.
more.
Play with me, baby.
I'll play you later. Yeah?
No, baby.
I'll play later.
Nah.
Okay, I'll come back later, okay? I need to
No.
go now.
No.
Okay, have fun. I'll talk to you later. Bye. Bye. Bye.
User disconnected from your channel.
Fuck my life. Tako je, mamci, tako pobedite igru bez da uradite i da imate krompira na ulicu. Prerano sam dropao. Kam to ti jesu? Kako sam ja botio.
Channel switched.
Dok sačekaš nekoga, umreš.
User was moved to your channel.
What do you need?
I found two new players for the clan.
What?
No, sorry, for the clan. For the ESL team, if you want.
Who?
The shooter. Look, he sent an invitation.
He did. He set the application like a few days ago, but I don't know him.
Yeah, he's my friend. He's like perfect player, so accept it.
Perfect player?
Yeah, he's
there is better... no perfect player.
He's a better booster than me. He showed me some boosts which I didn't know. And he knows some boosts which Xan Leon didn't know, so...
Nice! He's... Sexy! Ooh, yeah! Okay, I will accept.
Yeah, he's a really good player.
We should try maybe next few days.
11th of February. Is the
what?
Is the qualifier.
When?
11th.
On the 11th of February?
This... I'll send you the link.
How I get spotted? Who? Fuck my life. Fucking type. Why do I always get shit spotters in my team? And the enemy always get a good spotter. Is it on Sunday or some other day?
I'll see.
And is
Saturday.
It in a reasonable time? What time?
17:30.
Okay, that's okay. I can deal with that.
Check-in. 18 hour. 6 PM.
That's easy. Okay, I can do that.
Okay, the problem is that everybody needs the ESL virus, so...
Well, it's not a problem for me, I have it.
Oh yeah, but for example, I had real problems with it because I had Windows 7, you know, and it was not working there because I couldn't install the SHA two code, something like
that. Oh, the security update.
Yes.
You don't have a legal Windows.
I had the free...
There is no free Windows. There is only cracked Windows.
No, trial version.
Well, it should work. Should
yeah,
work
but,
anyway.
Yeah, I know, but I didn't update the... I didn't do the updates.
Why not?
Windows. I just reinstalled the computer now, so now it's working.
I mean, most of them are basically useless, but anyway, you just need to do them.
Do you want to start playing Euronext tournament?
What?
Do you want to start playing Euronext tournament?
You mean go for what?
No, Euronext. It's something where the same as the ESL, but you're getting a lot of more gold and everything.
I haven't heard about that.
Oh.
You need to send me the link.
Yeah, wait, I need to... okay.
Enemy
Okay, I will check it once I finish the game.
Of course.
You can also check my stream, cause I'm OP.
You're streaming on YouTube again?
Mm-hmm.
My gosh, why?
Start streaming throughout the Twitch.
Twitch sucks.
No.
YouTube is better.
No, it's not.
On YouTube it stays forever. On Twitch it doesn't. You know?
But nobody's watching it on the YouTube, you know?
And you think someone will on Twitch?
Yeah, because there you can search. What the Pokemon quality graphics.
Pokemon quality. Well, it's 80 years old computer, so. Be happy that it's working anyway.
Yeah.
And imagine I was playing even with the worst CPU while we played Silver League. If I could only get money to buy myself a new computer, that would like improve my gameplay, like ridiculous.
You have 25 FPS.
Long. Yeah, I was streaming.
Playing, when I was learning how to play, I was playing with 5 FPS, maximum of 10.
5 is OP.
Yeah.
When I had my old CPU, I used to play, yeah, something like 15. But sometimes, I think now there's something in the background working. Because my wife on the next computer got a virus, and I'm just hoping that it won't spread on the network. But, yeah.
Viruses are not spreading throughout the network, I think.
They do, some of them do.
Yes, but normally, usually not.
Depends.
That's true.
I don't want to take a risk. So my antivirus is working at the highest, you know, highest available programming, whatever it is.
Man, I don't wanna heard from where did she download the virus.
I think it was, there's some like online website to watch some series, and there were just a bunch of pop-ups.
Uh-huh.
And antivirus trial finished, you know, and it took me one day, just one day, to get her new license. And of course she got the virus in that one day. So now it's a pain in the ass. Anyway, you want to play some randoms?
No. I want to play 1375, so I'm gonna play Face It now. I need experience for it, because I really want 3090. I need...
So what format of World of Tanks is played here? Why is this on... What language is this?
What? I don't understand.
Chlanky, Tumae, Livestreamy, Sauteje.
You are on the Grunex?
Yeah.
You have to... next to Chlanky, there's tournaments. Turnai.
Ah, Turnai, okay. Dota, World of Tanks, 5 versus 5, 7 versus 7, Knight Cup, 064. What is this? Isn't it? Is it the form 064?
Where? What?
Wait, I'm gonna copy paste it. What does this mean?
Number of teams.
Ah,
zero
okay,
from.
okay. But there is rules. Wait, I'm just gonna let it translate to English. Tier 8 tier? Why tier 8?
Find a tier 10. There are a lot of tournaments. They're all different, so.
I don't want to play tournaments for gold or whatever. Let me check. And why there isn't any reward?
There must be rewards.
Rewards.
The
7 versus 7 and 5 versus 5. First place 10.5k gold. It's like a level 1, but level 5 is like the strongest one. First place get 25,000 gold. So is it per team or per player? I think it's per team, right? Should be ridiculous if it's per player.
Yeah. Per team.
No, I don't know.
It's a lot.
Can you register to this thing?
I'm registered there, but all the players should register here, and yeah.
Does after it have some anti-cheat? Like ESL Wire? Well, that sucks. Yeah. Everyone's gonna have aimbots and destruction mods.
No. You cannot have, because if something like this you see that the enemies are using, or you think, then the replays are sent to the administrator, and the administrator is sometimes randomly just going into the battles and just see if everything is like okay and streaming. So if you see the cheat, you're gonna be banned permanently, so.
Okay, fair enough. Do you have a team? Create a team and make a logo? I don't know.
Well, maybe.
I'm fair enough. I'm okay with that.
Why you are not using your face when you are streaming? I want to see it.
I used to, but I get bored.
I know. Oh, come on. It was okay.
It was distracting. I have to turn on the lights so my camera would see me. I usually play in the dark room. And also I hate this because I can't listen to songs. Because YouTube is banning everything. I don't know how to make a video without getting banned. And it just mutes the clip afterwards.
I'll try to play it on another
browser.
The what? I'm
try
playing
play
on a VNAM. Some remixes, not even real music. I mean, it is real music. I mean, yeah, it's not a track by track original from YouTube or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm gonna give priority to World of Tanks.
Why? Well, stupid to do this.
No, my antivirus is... It's
uh-huh.
checking something. And it's eating some of the resources.
And I'm not using antivirus.
Yeah, you're ridiculously blocked.
No, I'm not. I don't care if I will get virus, I will just reinstall the computer and nothing happens.
Yeah, I have a lot of things in my computer for college and stuff. I don't want to reinstall it every day.
Yeah. Not every day. Every 60 days.
Well, it's 4 days of my life I would rather not waste.
Why? I have reinstalled computer in 2 hours.
Yeah, with all the drivers and all the sub-programs.
Yes.
Hmm.
Without them, I have installed computer in 10 minutes.
I know, but I have a lot of things in my computer. A lot of programs for college. Some of them are built in... 1990s, and I need to set up some simulators for 32-bit Windows, and it's ridiculous. So I would rather not do that every time.
Why you are even streaming when you have this bad computer?
For fun.
I mean, it's getting even slower, no?
Hmm?
It's even slower.
Slower what? Slower?
Your computer when you're streaming, no?
Actually, not that much because I'm streaming through my graphic card.
Mm-hmm.
I'm using a GPU for encoder. It's usually around 50 FPS, but I told you the antivirus is taking a lot of CPU time. I mean, it's a good and solid CPU. It's a Xeon on 3 GHz, but...
Why you are using even the CPU for the World of Tanks?
Are you kidding me?
I'm using the graphic cards for it.
I don't understand how you can switch. The engine is using the CPU.
No.
It does.
You can switch it in garage.
How? What?
If it goes into the setting graphics, then you can switch it into the standard or the better one. And the better one is going through the graphic cards and the standard one is going through the CPU.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna try that after this game. I mean, I have solid GPU, but CPU is having a hard time with so many things. I mean, it's really old CPU.
What is your graphic card?
7770 OC by Gigabyte. The AMD.
DND? What is DND?
AMD, AMD.
Aha,
Radeon, yeah. Radeon, shit.
Uh-huh. How much does it cost?
Around 60 euros. Not very expensive. I mean, I had R9 270X, but it died.
I have graphic cards for 130 euros.
No. Yeah, my R9 was around 100. I bought it half price. I mean, used. I'm considering buying a new computer, but I need to convince my wife that I actually need it.
How much money do you want to invest into the computer?
I bought this one like 8 years ago, and I spent 1.3k euros on it.
What?
Yeah, this is why I can still play most of the new games, you know?
My gosh. Now, buy the computer for 300 euros and you're done.
No, I would never buy 300 euros computer now.
What? I have computer for 300 euros now.
And it's terrible, probably. You probably have AMD CPU and have no SSD, you have... No. If I'm gonna buy a new computer, I'm gonna take i5 66K, and I'm gonna take a Gigabyte motherboard like I have this one in my computer, just a newer gen. Also, I'm gonna get myself an RX 470 with some HyperX DDR4 RAM memory.
I have 16 gigabyte of memory with two RAMs, like
DDR3.
Yes.
Yeah. Well, it's too slow.
Because my motherboard is taking only DDR3, but I can use two more, but I'm not using them because it will cost 200 euro more. Then I have this motherboard. And I'm using 8-core AMD processor, but it's
of
perfect.
Course, it's not. It's terrible.
Why?
AMD is now getting some new CPUs because AMD doesn't even have support for DDR4. You know that?
Yeah, I know.
It's ridiculous. The AM3 Plus platform, which you put your socket, you know.
Yeah, I have AM3 Plus.
Exactly. It's terrible. It's like at least 3 or 4 years old. It's terrible.
Yes, but it's working better than the Intel. I mean, not working, but
sure.
It's much more,
it's sure. You can come. No way.
Wait, my processor cost 130 euros. For 130 euros, you cannot buy even 2-core a processor from Intel.
Yeah. And you should check the E3 two cores, which is coming soon, for 150 euros, and it has multi-threaded online, which is
I'm
going
sorry,
to get
I
it.
I had processor like this, and it was worse than this AMD, of course.
No, AMD is doing a terrible job. I mean, I'm hopeful that gonna be better with the new Ryzen processors that are coming soon.
Yeah, for example, now I have my World of Tanks on max details with 120 FPS. Yeah, and this
so?
Is the difference. Yeah, and what I don't want more.
I know, but you still can't stream, for example, through your CPU.
Why I cannot stream? I can stream.
Let me check this one to put it on advance. I don't think it will work, but let's try. Yeah, my antivirus is eating like 50% of my CPU power.
I wouldn't have problem with this. I have 8 cores.
I have 4 cores.
Yes, but I can boost up to 5 gigahertz.
Yes, and you can eat like, I don't know, 250 watts of your power supply? Do you even have that much?
I don't care, it's working.
Yeah, sure.
My VOD is on the full graphics and it's working, so why to change it? I mean, no way. I'm not gonna pay 100 euros more for nothing. I mean, for me, it's nothing. I'm not doing anything else. I'm doing in the Blender, which is actually for the graphic cards, and that's it. I don't need more.
Yeah, that's true. If you don't need more, then it's okay.
I mean, for the games, definitely AMD is much better. And
it's cheaper, it is true. But yeah, the quality of Intel is a bit better.
Yeah.
Like, for example, I have Intel in my computer and it is around 8 years old. And I can still play all the new games.
Yes, for 1000 euros. Good job.
Well, of course. And it's still gonna do its job. If you buy a computer for 300 euros every, I don't know, 2 years, on the long run, it's also 1000 euros. And sometimes even more. Because when you play it on you pay 300 or 200 euros, and you switch it more often, like every year, you're gonna pay twice as much as I did. So in the long run,
I'm not gonna change it in 10 years, man.
Yeah. So I'm just gonna wait for you to see when the new graphic comes to this game. I mean, it's okay for World of Tanks, for example, but you don't play other games. I do. I do like to play some other games.
Yeah, but I can play almost every game on the full graphics with a good FPS. So.
What GPU you have?
What is GPU? The processor?
No, GPU is your graphic card.
Wait. 750. Nvidia. GTX 750.
It's same rank as mine.
It's not good, but
it is okay. Is it a standard version or the titanium? You know, 750T or the
T,
standard?
Yeah, T.
Yeah.
It's good.
Okay, you might be right for this advanced graphic. Now it's 40 FPS with the stream on. I used to use the old standard version of the graphic, because this is like too much green, too much foliage and trees and shit.
No, it's not. You can default it. If I'm, I have the basic settings with using only the land, like, you know, improved land, and everything else is disabled for me. Huh, I have the same quality as the strike have. You know, strike from Natus Vincere. Mm. Same setup. You can disable this. Yeah, you should disable all the effects which are not.
Yeah. I can't play with them. They are annoying.
Nobody can play with them.
It's distracting. Not that I don't like it. It looks interesting, but it's just unnecessary for me. I don't find it better for my gameplay.
You mean that improved graphics or?
Yeah, the improved graphics with all the details. I can run it full detail.
Do it like go with the. Disable all the details which you don't need and put there only like the landscape. You need a full landscape because then you have more vertices on the landscape, so you will have it more detailed and you cannot shoot, for example, the rock which is invisible in the lower graphics.
Draw distance is maximum? Terrain quality?
Yeah, terrain quality, yeah. Exactly.
Okay, maximum, let's try.
Wait, I'll tell you. I'm gonna look at my graphics.
Okay, I'm gonna lose this game because I'm setting up my computer.
Post-processing, like, for maximum.
Why post-processing?
I don't know, it looks better.
I don't care about the look.
I have the quality of what is this? Yeah, lightning. You know, light.
You don't need lightning quality. You don't need shadows. You don't need many
I don't have
things.
Shadows, but.
I win by cap.
It looks good. And I have it. So. Yeah, I have water and the lowest. Underwater, there is something. I have it in half because you need it for the tracks. Detail of details of the object maximum. That's everything. And then transparent.
Yeah, transparent bushes.
Yes, and then the tracks.
You don't need the tracks.
But it looks cool for me. Disable the dynamic quality.
It is changing when the game detects like you have no power and it just switches, which is ridiculous.
And the grass in your sniper mode, of course, disable this.
Of course, that's ridiculous. Yeah. No one needs it. I mean, it does look better and all the explosion, but it's distracting. And it's annoying when aiming. Especially the grass. Some patch when I installed the game, the all settings got resetted and the game detected I can run everything on max. And when I started the game, I mean, it was running pretty well, but I just couldn't hit anything. Like, all the grass, all the thing, it was ridiculous. You don't need half of those things. I mean, for the gameplay. Have you seen... I'm not sure who on the Gold League teams is playing on a standard graphic with everything lowest. I'm not sure who, but one of them. I know that Steel Mojo is calling him like a potato computer player.
I I know Strike normally when he's streaming, he's using like everything disabled, only the landscape he have it on maximum, and everything else is disabled for him. So.
Now what is landscape? Terrain quality?
Yeah, terrain quality, sorry, yeah. Yeah.
Post process? Quality of fog, globe effect, I don't know that, I don't need that one. I love when I spot everything with my STRV.
Now I know why you need the post-processing. Look at this picture. Now you know why you need it.
I'm in a game.
Ah, sorry.
Grilla bounced me.
Look.
Look at my block damage in the stairway.
Oh my god. I can't see your stream, it stopped.
Ready to fire. I'm tracked. I have zero damage and I'm totally useless because we have best scouts in game. Patchett in a city, Leopard in a city. GG.
Oh, now I see how. Again or?
Hmm?
Again?
What again?
How much time you have in the?
How much time? What? What, it stopped?
What is time now, when you're playing now?
Oh, the delay, 11 minutes. I think it's 2 or 3 minutes delay. Maybe less.
Wait.
I don't need post-processing. Terrible
well,
game.
I had sound in your stream and I was like, what
the Yeah, yeah, it can be confusing.
I was like, why are you talking to me? And then, like, oh, I was...
Why are you talking to yourself? Okay, I totally failed this game. I didn't pen anything.
Please stop using the YouTube. It's not possible to see anything in there. It's just stopping, it's lagging, and I can't... I'm not used into it. Please, stop using it. I just so hate it.
I have a Twitch account, but I haven't been streaming there for a long time.
Yeah, so start streaming there.
3.3k blocked damage in STRV and zero my own, because I'm that bad. Sometimes I'm...
Yeah, you I'm did just a 3.3k damage in 20 seconds.
Hmm.
I saw in the video how you were bouncing all the shots.
Yeah, I'm OP. But did you see the Leo and Batchat in the city? Because that's a
No, I
good
didn't.
position.
Ah, for Leopard, yeah, I saw the Leopard, but the Batchet not. But the Batchet
Yeah.
in the city is kind of good because you did trade
It's
with
not
him, right?
ESL. It's not ESL. It's random. He needs to do his job, not go in a city and camp and camp. Be terrible.
It's random, so Batchet should go drone at the beginning because that's the best.
Well, you know how happier I am since I stopped using XVM? I'm
Why?
so much happier. I
Why?
can't see the stats of idiots.
Yeah, and what?
Hmm?
And what? I don't understand still.
I don't get annoyed when someone is doing shit. I mean, if you get into game and you just know, oh, this is 50% win rate, I can actually do something.
I'm not using
But
XVM. Never. I have never
I
used
used
it.
to use it.
No, sorry, I was using it, but not for the long time every time because it just got too boring and I'm not playing the random, so I don't need
Yeah,
it.
you're there, old Bob, so anyway.
I think that as a lot of players from Fame are saying that it should be banned to use the XVM. Like in-game mode, XVM. Because how annoying is when, for example, the people
Artifocus
are
you.
droning
Yeah.
at the beginning of the game and saying that all are noobs, and then
Yeah.
we are losing and we need one more tank. And one more tank is exactly that tank which droned at the beginning because he said that it's lost.
Yeah.
So, and this is like so annoying because it's not happening for the first time. Or, and the focusing on the skilled player is so annoying. When somebody is focusing you because you have a good ability, it's just. Shouldn't be allowed to do this. No, you're trying to do as much as possible, but. Some idiots are destroying it because he's rushing you for just to do half. I don't know, for example, two shots in you, but he died by. He did two
Wow,
shots.
just
So. What happened?
Arty hit me for 1.460k and I'm stuck. Oh my God.
You are on the Sand River.
And I'm stuck. Look at it.
No, you are not stuck on the stream yet.
Yeah, well, trust me, I'm gonna get stuck.
Oh, nice artillery hit.
Did you
Oh.
see that hit?
Yeah.
Ridiculous.
Try to move right.
I did, I moved. I'm unstuck now, but still. I'm pissed at that art. And look at the S3, of course, he's a pro player, like camping in the back, doing damage, you know. He's farming his VN8, because that's how you're supposed to do it.
How you can be stuck there?
But
Wow.
did you see? Did you
Yeah,
see?
I see.
It's ridiculous.
Ah, you get out of here.
And I'm searching for better position, but there isn't any. My team doesn't have anything spotted, so. And if I fire, everything will spot me. And I can't risk to take any more shots. This tank is great as long as you are outside the spotting range of anything. But when you get spotted, you just die.
So, in total, it's just crap.
I love it. I enjoy the DPM pretty much.
Do you have the full panel?
Nope. Penetration.
What? How?
Well, I have different skills. I'm still training my camo.
Uh-huh. We didn't even
scratch them. And now I get spotted. And now I die.
Wait, I must go for a while because my sister just did fart, you know? She fart. You know what is fart? Wait.
Sorry, I had to help my wife with something. What, this game is still not finished? Wow.
I didn't know that my sister is farting that much.
How old is she?
I don't know, she didn't tell me.
She didn't tell you? How old is she?
I don't know. I'm 40 maybe.
Oh my god.
No, less, 12. No, she's not 12, wait.
It's anyway okay for women to fart, you know? It's okay for women to fart.
Love her? Man, never. Trust me.
Medically, it's okay.
Yeah, medically. And I look at her brain, it's not okay. She's just so stupid, so bad, and everything. And she's farting as hell.
Oh my god, you're such an idiot.
Me?
Hmm.
No, she's retarded.
How are you gonna live with your wife?
Normally, but I'm not gonna live
with she's gonna fart, sister. You know?
I know, but not that much. Like, without telling me anything. Like, she just farted, like, oh my gosh.
Surprise, it's motherfucker.
Fuck off. That's why I don't have a girlfriend yet.
Sure, that's the reason.
Yes, it is.
Mm-hmm.
I had the girlfriend, but...
But she dumped you because you played too much World of Tanks.
I found she's the same stupid as my sister, so I just let her be. Even though she was... She looked okay, but still.
It's not only the looks.
Yeah, that's true. Ready to fire. That's why I don't have no girlfriend.
I just couldn't live with a boring girlfriend. Or without brain. That's ridiculous. I just don't care how beautiful she is. If she's stupid, I just have no use of it. And this is why I married a woman that has a better IQ than I do.
Who has who? What?
My wife has a better IQ than I do.
Have better what? I don't understand.
IQ. Intelligence coefficient.
Aha! Please, start saying like, IQE.
What? What is IQE?
IQ.
In Slovenia?
Hmm?
In Slovenčina?
Yes. Can you give me permissions on the TeamSpeaker or not?
I think I can give you a friend. I'm not sure. I'm gonna check it after the game. Come on, Centurion, spot. How can I bounce this? Just... This game...
watching the Nautilus Vincere versus Carpe Diem.
Oh, it's a Russian ESL?
Yes.
How can I bounce this? I mean, 308 penetration, and I bounced the I6 on the side. And I bounce Škoda T50, cause...
Are you playing the facing?
I used to play it, but only when we had the ESL team for money, you know, on Sundays of the 6th.
Mm-hmm. What's your account name there?
I think it's same.
No, it's not.
Maybe Miroslav RGT try underscore RGT.
Nothing.
I'm not sure then. I'm gonna check it after this game. I'm camping, because I can't do anything else. Camping, and I get spotted by something I cannot see. Fuck my life. Sometimes out to MLP. Oh, I'm so gonna die. Ah, so close. STRV. Are they attacking or defending? Oh, what? They're defending. Oh, they're defending. Yeah, I see now the greens. Yeah, STRV is fun. I'm thinking of keeping my tier 9. By the way, check out my last game. 5.5k damage, 5 kills, and I lost it in a tier 9 battle. Cause my team can't do anything. Damn it. $8.6k VN8 for this game that I lost.
My hours. My average with BTT.
Yeah, your average. Can't wait for the next patch. They're gonna nerf Cupola V5.
Yes, finally.
Did you see the patch notes?
Yeah, of course. I'm watching some stuff like this.
Gorilla is also getting there.
Yeah, finally. It's overpowered, I think. Because it's the only TD which is fast, accurate, and with a good camo. Not that good camo, but no, I hate those things because it's not possible to play against them.
Against who?
Gorilla. No.
Hmm.
Like, really, it has perfect camo. No, it doesn't have the perfect camo flash, but the mobility and the gun is just epic.
Yeah, it's OP, and it should be nerfed. Okay, I have nothing to do here, I'm gonna run away. Yeah. I'm back. Okay, well played for the friends. I'm gonna get back to this thing. Because the credit bonus is
Wait,
active.
What? I'm playing Stronghold and I'm on the another TeamSpeak, so sorry. I'm
so?
Sorry for party rocking.
Sorry for party rocket. Oh yeah. Crazy is in that case. Okay, my dog is now looking at me like, what the fuck are you doing? For some reason, my dog likes fan behind my computer, and she just lies there and looks at the fan and just, oh, it's cooling so nice. Sometimes I love my animals. But sometimes they can be pain in the ass. For example, every time she take my socks. Always great.
Wait a second. There. Man, I must go to sleep. It's too late for me.
Is your mama calling you?
No. My farting sister.
Farty, 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 farty.
Mooka is inviting you to Stronghold, yeah.
Who is Mooka?
From Utopia. Do you know Utopia?
I know Utopia.
Yeah, so he's...
We used to train against them.
I think
way
he's
back.
The commander? No, he's not commander. He's the main player of the Utopia.
We used to train also with Ding, Director-san.
Yeah.
They were quite out of the league, out of our league at that time. We were just like starting. They pretty much killed us all. With ease. It wasn't a skill difference, it was more about the tactics. They knew everything, like everything.
No.
And the experience, yeah.
Now they really sucks in the cold and big.
Yeah, well, I knew the moment Mrakar is gonna leave the team. I used to love playing randoms with Mrakar, like, way, way back.
I don't think so that Mrakar is actually a good player.
No, you don't think? Why?
Because I think that the other players in Ding are much better than him. I mean, they don't have the tactician, but... Generally, the Karidz is perfect player. The Positive and the Breakneck are insane players. Shokish is good too, but he's failing a lot. As I see. is not doing too well.
Shulkage is also raging a lot. Oh, he's so gonna die. And for some reason, our light tank is in the enemy base doing what? And for some reason, I can't kill or pen anything, because fuck you all.
So I hope that we will play something during this weekend or sometimes, because I need gold and everything.
We can play some wargaming trash tournaments.
I hate them.
I hate them too, but they're faster.
Oh my gosh, they're so bad. We can play Fizzy. Do you wanna play Fizzy?
I used to play Fizzy, but I haven't been playing it in a long time.
No, it's not possible to play Fizzy. Is there any Blitzkrieg tournament? Like, I haven't seen any for a while.
If the 3090 would just spot for me, we could actually win this one, but.
Wow, Cameron was 3x IS-4 goes down. Wow.
I bounce gorilla. I bounce gorilla. Fuck off, Wargaming. Just
okay,
fuck off.
Know how many times I just aimed for the turret of the gorilla and I hit just the cam.
Sorry, I had to call my dog.
Yeah.
I don't like her moving around my cables, you know, I'm afraid she might get electrocuted.
Do you want the... You know the ESL, ESL camouflages.
Yeah, I saw them.
So, do you want to have them on the on your computer?
No. They suck. They look ridiculous, and I hate them.
You don't want to have them?
No. They suck. Okay. Did you see how ugly they are?
I have Utopia one.
No, they are ugly. If we ever make it to gold, There's no way! No way! I'm gonna ask someone to design some camo for us.
Why?
Because this one sucks. The wargaming is just designing terrible. Terrible.
I mean, I love Utopia 1, Natus Winzer, and Von Battle Tanks, you know? They had the perfect camouflages.
Why do I get such a stupid maps? The one map I truly despise is a fucking Overlord. Just totally retarded again. That one bounced. Why so many idiots playing this game? Should I bounce that? Should I fucking bounce that? Fuck off. This vehicle has had it. I can't play this game anymore. So many idiots.
That's the point.
Why are you so stupid? Why?
They're not stupid, they are really clever that they are going there because you can fire damage. Or your enemy teams can farm damage on your allies. But it's the same. So you should be the one who is farming, so... I mean, I'm trying to play the same as the strike, and he's doing the thing that he's in a distance from the enemy, and he's letting his allies die because they are noobs. And he's just shooting, and after he has some damage, and then he can just deal with all the enemies because it's, for example, 1 versus 5 or something, and he just wins. And that's why he has a lot of W in it. He's staying a bit back. Nobody can rush him. That's it. Always last one standing. Look at the links I sent it to you. Why, I really must go. Bye. Have a good night.
Bye bye. Good night.
Thank you.
User disconnected from your channel.
Get this show on the road.
What?
Enemy armor is hit.
Who the fuck spots me? 30.000 pobjeda! Kurva. Svi su naši tamo, još će mi izgubiti. Bože. Bože, idiota. Bože, idiota.
accurately. Enemy armor is hit. One of our gas tanks ruptured. We're low on fuel.
This vehicle has had it. Botti. To je to, ljudi, za večeras. Begam spavati. Hvala što ste bili sa mnom. Vidimo se sutra ili neki drugi dan. Pozdrav. User joined your channel.